Here I'm is. Judge sentences former North Dakota police chief to life, then changes his mind. This guy here, sentenced to life, possibility of parole for continuous child abuse. A former police chief convicted of continuous sexual child abuse in multiple cases was sentenced to life with the possibility of parole on Tuesday, July 10th. Okay. Oh, we have a good system. Yeah, I got metal.